My name is Tanmay
and my name is Trishida.
Today we are going to show you multiplication table using Vedic maths. But before that we should know what is Vedic maths. Vedic maths or Vedic mathematics is a collection of methods or sutra used to solve numerical composition. It contains of 16 sutras called as formulae and 13 sub sutras called as sub formulae, which can be applied to your solving of arithmetic, algebra, geometry, conics, etc. It enables our calculation speed compared to the usual method. It promotes the mental calculation and gives a better understanding of mathematics. Friends, can you ask me anything from table 6 to 10?
9, 7, 9.
Friends, this little finger is 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10.
This
same
is
here also 6,
7, 8, 9,
you
10.
Mokshita asked me 9, 7, za. Yes. So, here before closing 9, we should close 6, 7, 8, then 9. And here same like that 7, or 6 and then 7. Here the value of each closed finger is 10. So here we have 6 closed fingers, so value will be 16. And here the value of open finger is 1, and this is multiplied both hands open finger. Here we have 1 open finger and here 3. So 3 ones are 3. 3 ones are 3. Here 60 plus 3 is equals to 63. 9 sevens are 63.
Close the condition.
Here she asked me 9 nines are. So we will close 3, 7, 8 and then 9. Here also same. 6, 7, 8 and then 9. Here the value of closed finger is 10. So here we have 4 closed finger and here 4. So 4, 4, 8. 8 into 10 is equal to 8. Here we have one open finger and here 1 open finger. 1 ones are 1. 80 plus 1 is equal to 81.
81.
9 nines are
81.
We have two methods from 11 to 15 and second one is from 11 to 20. Friends, in this from 11 to 15 there is the base value is 100 and from 11 to 20 the base value is 150. Friends, now can anyone ask me? Arshika. 11 to 15 or from 11 to 20?
14 times up.
Not like that. Two digit number.
11 to 20, you can take any two numbers. 11 12s or 11 15s, 11 16s, 11 18s, like that.
14 14s.
Okay. 14 14s. Here. In this, it's from 11 to 15. 11 to 15. So we will take here, we will close. In this, we will not count open fingers and there is base value 100. So, Harshita asked me 14, 14. Here we will close 11, 12, 13 and 14. Here also 11, 12, 13 and 14. Here, if we will not count open finger, we will count close finger. Here we have 4 closed fingers and here 4 closed fingers. The value of each closed finger is 10. So here we have 8 closed fingers, so value will be 18. And if we will not count open finger, we will count closed finger. Here we have 4 closed fingers and here 4. So 4 4s are 16. here. Geetika, will you ask me from table 11 to 20, like 11, 16, 16, 14, like that?
Got it? Start.
Friends, now, Akshay, can you ask me from table 21 to 25?
21 into 26.
21 to 25.
21 into 4.
25, Ra.
Okay, 21 into 25.
21 into 25. Okay. Here, Akshay asked me 21 into 25. Here the base value is 400. Close the finger value is 20. Now here the closed finger value increased. The closed finger value is 20. Akshita asked me 21 into 25. So, here we will close 21 and here 21, 23, 24 and then 25. Plus 5 equals to 525. Here also we have two methods. One I explained here, but another second method is from 21 to 30. Friends, now this week, can you ask me from table 21 to 30 anything?
22 into 27.
Okay. Here, the base value increased by 100 and base value becomes 5. Here, in this, we will count, here we will multiply both numbers once digit, like 27 into 27. Here, from this, here we will count this as 1. This is the 1's digit, so we will multiply this 2 1's digit from this 7. Here, we will 22 into 37. So, we will 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Here we will go 22, 21, 22, 30, 20, sorry, 5, 26, and 27. Here, the value of each closed finger is 20. So, here we have 4 closed fingers, so value will be 40. No, 80. Plus the base value 100. 500. 500.